there anything nearby? So I just... I don't see anything living right here. Oh, hold up. Now I do. Oh, Jesus. And then the arrows finished it off. Mage Light is what kind of spell, anyway? Doesn't say. Oh, wait. Mentalism. Because I keep using it. Mentalism here, okay. Look at the boots, though. Can't even get over that. Even if I could get to it, I can't pick it up. I know. I just want to. What is that? Roped off like some kind of exhibit. Lishari, what did you get yourself into here? You should have brought me with you. Could have helped. Blast your little rat hides.
Would you look at that?
Oh my.
The hideout. Oof. Let's find out who you are, shall we?
Yeah, we know who you are. That's a big tunnel spider. Crap. Oh, we're still in battle. Oh, it's dead. Ah! Of course, I helped it kill me. I haven't noticed this before. I need him? No, but... Well, actually, we're gonna take on those rats first. It fell? It's still alive down there?
Would you look at that? The hideout. Let's find out who you are, shall we?
Go get that one. Crap, I'm out. We killed it? Okay, good. Examine the wine bottle. You can't take the blueprint. Now look at it. Wah!
What the? Naramis brandy. Didn't know you could even get that over here.
Alright, so one out of three. Nothing else to look at? I mean, it would make sense to search the apothecary's satchel. Could be glimmer cap dust or something like that. But no. What is it? Requires a key. Red robe.
These are the robes the mercenaries in Old Rashengrad wore. That doesn't really help me.
And what will help you? Entropist staff? Okay. Let's see if there's anything else to look at besides that. Just out of curiosity. I could take the glimmer dust. Why can I take the glimmer dust? Alright, let's look at the staff.
Huh. An entropist staff. So our mole is a sinistrope.
Oh. Oh, there's a note. Oh, a note here.
Well, well. How careless of you. Leaving a letter down here for everyone to read? Let's see.
I want to read it.
You? No, that isn't possible.
It shocked my friend so much he went boom. Hey, I want to read the letter. I'm in her memory, why can't I read it?
All right, upper floor, first room on the left.
Oh, we don't want to go there. That's where you'll die. Meet the prophetess. I'm going to meet myself.
Madame, how can I help?
Where's the innkeep?
Running an errand. How can I help? A pint of mead or a bed?
A bed. 5 pennies, right? Here you go.
And here's the key. First room on the left. Have a great stay.
I will.
Someone, stop me from being killed. Might be a good idea to see who's around. Maros Shepherdman.
Lishari!
Not one step further.
Wait, well, please, I can explain everything.
Who's this?
Fuck your explanation! You betrayed us!
Who is that?
A chance, Lishari.
Kalim?
That's all I'm asking for.
Come.
No! Don't go with him. Have I met this guy before? This guy's gonna kill me. Or her. Don't let him kill. Oh wow, we can't even walk in there. Well, the arrows are pointing in there, but In the vault, Lishari found the hideout of the traitor, but apart from some mercenary robes, brandy, and a letter with an unknown sender, there was no important information to be found. Perhaps a second memory, which takes place in the Dancing Nomad shortly before her death, could shed light onto all of this. Speak with Kalim in the adjoining room. Meet the prophet in the Dancing Nomad. Meet the prophetess. Okay, so we've met the prophetess, but not the prophet. Who's the prophet? This is not making any sense. I think it was... This wasn't the place where she was killed, was it? She got killed in the other bar. In what have you, I think.
Explain. You have 10 minutes.
This wasn't where she died. Ugh.
What is it?
Huh?
You've been staring into that mug for over a minute now. What is it?
Well, let me think. I just learned that my former companion betrayed me and followed us to Enderal without my knowledge. There, he hired a mercenary army, wreaked havoc on our excavation site, destroyed my research, and massacred our allies.
I just hired them to destroy the research, dammit. Is it my fault they snapped?
Why does he want to destroy the research?
Also, it's godlams they killed. The enemies we spent decades fighting, in case you forgot.
I can't stand those stuck-up idiots either, but the Lightborn are dead, and we need the Order's resources to stop the cycle. But let's skip this part, shall we? We've had that discussion before.
Or behind with the,
Question is, where do we subtitles. Go from here?
I told you, let me go. You have my word that I won't mess with your plans any longer. If Juslan, Constantine, and you want to betray everything we stood for, it's your call. No more mercenaries, no more sabotage. There's a ship leaving for Narum in 2 weeks. Probably the last one for a long, long time. I'll be on board.
How do I know you're telling the truth? You lied for a job, Kalim. I'm not just there.
Well, this time I'm not. Damn it, Leisha! Can't you just trust me? Just this once?
I wouldn't.
Like I trusted you with Alana.
Have it moved. Arrest me. Throw me into a cell. And watch while the Order has me hanged. I've said everything I had to say.
Get out. Get out and never come back. And if I ever see your fucking face again, it won't be the Order who knocks your lights out.
Thanks, Leisha. I promise I...
Get out!
Farewell.
So why should she trust him after he sabotaged their operations and everything? Wait for the prophetess in the room. Well, this wasn't her room, though, was it? This is much bigger. Maybe it was. I might be wrong. It might be her room indeed. Well, this was her room. Or wait, no. That was her room. This was the room, yep. Yep, okay, was this inn? But, not... That wasn't the room. The traitor has a name, Kalim. He seems to be a Naramige mage from Lishari's order, who secretly followed Yuslan, Sharimund, and Lishari to Enderal to sabotage their plans. Kalim, who is also Lishari's former lover, he was wondering about that, hired the mercenaries who attacked old Rashengrad. Oh, nice guy. And then wants her to trust him. Funny that. And then Kalim comes back and kills her, or someone else does.
Trust me, Leisha. Thanks, Kalim. Thanks for nothing. What the?
Oh.
The mead.
You poisoned her mead?
No. You.
took effect. You do it. I don't want to watch this.
How convenient for you. Piece of crap. We need to find this guy. It sounds like I'm almost dead.
Wake her.
Yeah, wake me.
Prophetess, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
By the name of the sun. So it worked. You were inside Lishari's memory.
Yes. And I'll tell them everything.
Kaleem. I should have known.
Who is this man?
A former member of our order.
Where are we now?
A master spy. He was the one who fought the hardest against Constantine's decision to join forces with Aranthiel. I always thought he stayed behind in Nerim. But it seems I was wrong.
He followed you guys to Enderal.
He and someone else, at least according to your report. Bloody scum. Poisoned mead? How low can you get?
I agree.
Forgive me. All this... It's a lot to take in.
I still don't understand his motive.
As I said, he denounced our cooperation with the Holy Order, and even proceeded to threaten us if we went through with our alliance. We dismissed it as just so much hot air, which, as it turned out, cost us dearly. Who knows? Had we been more cautious, Lishari might still be alive.
Well, this I know. Any idea who the other traitor might be?
I can think of a couple people, yes. Kalim wasn't the only one from our order who saw our cooperation with Aranthiel as a treason to our cause. On the other hand, it might still be someone from within the ranks of the Holy Order. No offense, Mareil, but it's no secret that both we and Aranthiel still have plenty of enemies within the temple. Let's just hope that this glimmer cap dust bottle you found on the attack site can help us. It seems like our only chance.
Stupid question. Kaleem and Lishari, were they close? I know they were.
They were a couple, yes. Even though I always told her to stay away from him. He was the biggest liar to ever walk the face of Vin. An excellent trait for a spy, but for a lover, it was a disaster. Thing is, she wouldn't listen. She always believed she could bring out the good in him.
That didn't work.
It was only when she found out that he had cheated on her with a Kabetian noblewoman that she had finally left him for good.
Right, yeah, okay. I'm glad I pursued that anyway. We're getting more information. Alana, wasn't it? Who was she?
Alana Cabrak, a young, powerful countess who supported our order. I'm guessing Kaleem hoped he'd become Count Cabrak if he slept with her long enough. She wasn't as gullible as Lishari, though, and dumped him when another, more influential northern lord asked for her hand. A smart woman, I have to hand it to her. She knew what she was in for, right from the start.
I can't go back and ask. Choose the other thing. So what now? Kaleem is still out there, somewhere.
Or maybe he's already on that ship back to Nerim. We don't know.
In other words, we're as smart as we were before.
Not entirely. I will tell Commander Aaron about all this. Maybe she'll find more clues in that theater in the Undercity. We'll see. Now, please, excuse me. I... need some space. Thank you for your help, Prophet. I only wish we had learned more.
Tragic. Me too. It's a start, though.
Truly tragic. I will see to her body and ensure that she gets a proper burial. Thanks again, Prophetess. You did all you could.
He won't speak. Ah! What's the password to this chest? I just want to know. Ooh. Interesting. Where's this boss? Oh. I see some time has passed. So what did we... What's the final verdict? The traitor has a name, Kalim. He seems to be a Nirmese mage from Lishari's order who secretly followed Yuzlan, Sharaman, and Lishari to Enderal to sabotage their plans. Kalim, who is also Lishari's former lover, hired the mercenaries who attacked over Ashengrad. I think we read that bit, but then this is added on. Kalim managed to convince Lishari of letting him go, but it seems that when Lishari went to her room for our meeting, the poison mixed in her mead took effect. Kalim and another person put an end to her life. If only I had been able to get there sooner. Oh, I still need to... meet with... Lexel? I couldn't even speak to him.
The fabled prodigy. I hope you can live up to what they say about you.
Shush.
I really do.
Delgaisis is Sonya Sun Temple. Get where all the beds are. I think if I just sleep for a little bit. I could always sleep next to the poor dead Lishari. I don't think this is what I'm looking for. Well, I think there's...
Greetings.
I don't think we want the curarium either. But let me just look. Could sleep there on blood. Okay, this will work. Tool Souls Part 4. Calia appeared to be very agitated on our last conversation in the Frostcliff Tavern. She blamed herself for what transpired in the castle, what she did to the mercenaries. Perhaps I should check whether she is fine. By now, she should have returned to the temple again. Okay. Is she here, or is that just pointing to the door? It points to the door. Well, sanctum anyway.
Oh shit. I have to remember that.
I think you should be talking like that in a place of holiness.
Walk blessed.
Doesn't make Pass sense. Us.
Wherever you look, where is this supposed to be?
Check out the awesome broom and sword combo. A deadly combination.
Walk blessed.
Alright, she's somewhere out here. Or out there and in somewhere else.
May his light guide you.
Oh, thank you. She's practicing here. Beating up on the dummies again. No, not beating up on the dummies. She's somewhere in here. My magic senses tell me so. Hey! Oh, you are beating up on dummies. Hi. Nudge, nudge.
Yes. Is it important? If not, please go away. I'm not in the mood for company.
Oh, come on now. I just wanted to see how you're holding up, you know, after what happened in the castle and everything.
Saira, what part of I'm not in the mood for company don't you understand? Please, just leave me alone, okay?
Well, if there's anything I can do, just let me know.
What? I don't need your pampering, your pity, or whatever it is you came here to do. I just want to be left alone.
Wow.
But you just don't get that, do you? You always come to me like a bloody dog. Why, Saira? Why are you the only one who can't see me for what I am? All the others can, so what's the deal with you?
Maybe I am the only one who sees you for who you are. Well, you can shout all you want, but you're important to me, and nothing's going to change that.
You have no idea what you're saying.
Yeah, I do.
I'm a monster, damn it, a bloody abomination. And here you are, acting as if you are the only one who knows better. That's such a joke. The biggest joke since Starfall, and also the worst one.
Starfall's
Back
a joke?
Back in old Dothelgrad, when I killed that bandit. Do you have the slightest idea what my first impulse was when I was done with him? The blood on your face. How helpless you are, lying there. And I would have enjoyed every moment of it.
You there, behind the partition, this is a private conversation. Could you please go make yourself be elsewhere? Hello? But you didn't, and that's what matters.
Is it? So an army of undead is harmless until they massacre the city they are marching towards?
Well...
You just have no idea. No idea how hard it is to always fight back. To not give in. All that, Why, Saira? Why do I have to be this way? I never asked to be brought back from the dead. I never wanted to become my father's failed experiment. And I never asked to have this perversion put in my head, which seems to be all that bloody defines me. Maybe I should just stop fighting it. Maybe that thing I became in the castle is my true face.
No.
And all of this is just a part of a mask that I try to trick myself into believing is real.
Well, if you stop fighting it now, then I'm gonna have to fight this thing, and I've never seen it, and I'm kind of afraid of it, but, Maybe Maybe the fact that you're constantly trying to fight it is what makes you strong, or was what, wait, what makes it strong? Oh, never mind, I thought it meant you strong. Well, yeah, true, you lost control, but what you're saying just isn't true. You're not a monster.
Yes, it is, Zaira. I'm a danger to everyone around me, and I was a fool to believe you could change who you are. You can't. Maybe I should just leave. Go somewhere where I'm by myself.
I'll follow you.
Maybe that way I could prevent this thing from ever hurting anyone else ever again.
Doesn't it matter that you're important to me?
Yes, it does. Give me some time to think, all right? I won't leave the Order right away. Not until after we've taken care of the High Ones, at least. After that, I'll have to see what the right thing to do is.
Yes. Yes, that just might work.
I didn't ask for any comments over there.
Not now, Saira.
Okay. Alright, you go find me when you need me. I'll be around. Killing things and going on quests, you know how it is. Were you the one...
My blessed sister.
Were you the one listening over there? Don't you threaten me with your mage sense. Light. Why can't it I know it's a harmless spell. Easy. Alright, let's get out of here. So we get out of here.
May his light guide you.
No, not you again.
The fabled prodigy. I hope you can live up to what they say.
I hope you guys can stop saying the same one line over and over again. That's what I hope. Alright, so
wherever you look, where is this supposed to be?
I forget where this guy hangs out. The Chronicum? I don't know if I can talk to him. Meriel. Or is it the Emporium? The Emporium is a big building, right?
Ha! Huh. Impressive weapon you carry there. It must be ancient,
right?
Am I right?
There are people dying because we...
It's
because
not...
You! You were too
ancient?
Stubborn to even consider a truce!
Who are you talking to?
Tialor, something happened to you over there. I feel it. You act so...
Hello.
Aloof. So infallible. Even towards Natara and me. Why?
Where's Tialor?
Been snorting, Jorik.
What? No, I...
Listen to me. I don't care what
you yell across a room like that.
It is pathetic, but I tolerate it. But to come here, having shot up with that rubbish and throwing accusations at me, it is degrading. And it does not do justice to the man you actually are.
But...
Well, that's
no buts.
So
go, get some sleep. We will talk once you are yourself again.
Tell him.
Prophetess.
That's the prophetess, isn't it?
It's me!
Huh?
No, he's not in the basement. This place is so big that... No, it's gotta be the Chronicum then.
Let's hope he knows what he's doing.
Ooh. Let me just check up here. Grandmaster's rooms now. Tired?
Pathlessness.
I just want to tell him I found the one black stone. Pardon me.
Walk blessed.
shit.
Thou I have to remember light, that. My glimmer at the horizon. Thy name is my sacrament.
Alright, to the Chronicum, and then we're just gonna give up, because... pretty sure that's where he was. It's like a library kind of place. Probably across the way, but let me just double check. Chronicum, yeah.
The prodigy, huh? Apparently we owe you for the shard.
You're welcome.
You. Good to see you.
What?
The fabled prodigy.
Brother.
I hope you can live up to what they say about you. I really do.
Huh?
Guy says he hopes I can live up. Okay, he usually hangs out over here. And he's not here.
Is it now? Remind me not to burst into tears.
You talking to your friend? Alright. Yeah, I guess we're... I mean, I wouldn't come back just for this, but I'd...
Good to see you.
I have so many fans in this place. Glacier hounds live in the northern mountains of Enderal. Hunting them is forbidden by the Order due to their low numbers. Alright, so I guess now... Dalvarix Blackstone. And then there's this too. Well, I can just turn this, I can just follow this one then. Right, because these two quests are part of that. Cuthbert. Duneville's a pretty tough place. Find the wreck of the morning dew. Oh, yeah. We need to find these other artifacts as well. Alright, so. Jaspar was irritated by my findings, as he knew the strange sentence at the end of the confessions. He and his sister Adila used it as a password when they wanted to slip out of the house for their explorations. Jaspar is completely hysterical and denies the obvious answer, that his sister is behind the revenge killings, manipulated by one of the Black Stones. It seems that she wanted him to find the corpses, and the password is a peculiar invitation for a meeting. He wants to convince me of the contrary. Do I have a scroll for Duneville? Or am I just gonna take the Myriad there? Oh, Duneville. Might as well use it. But anyway, next episode. Ta-da! Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we go visit Jaspar in Duneville. Until then, always, seek adventure.